If you see the river, that means you are out of river. If you fell into river, carried by river, you cannot see river. So even you see bad things, either you okay now. That means you are out, or you step back out of it. So that's the power of mindfulness. Power of awareness. Understand? Now how to do? We have to train this mindfulness, this awareness.